I was on high-dose vitamin D for 6 years. Each year, my calcium score went up, and now it's a few points over the maximum. I'm off the vitamin D now, and what can I do to lower my calcium level quickly? Well, a couple of questions, Rick. The first question is, what is the maximum? I've got several patients with a calcium score over 1,000. Most of them came to me very concerned about it. We were able to slow that down and stabilize that, and they've become very comfortable with where they are. Number two, I think as you may have heard through some of these discussions, first of all, you need to find out why you were developing the inflammation. And as I said, one of the most common causes is insulin resistance. You also get other reasons for getting inflammation too. Most people don't know this, but rheumatoid arthritis, one of the classic inflammatory diseases, also is a significant risk factor for heart disease. The other inflammatory diseases often cause that kind of risk as well. You see other things like elevated homocysteine, an indication of being a poor methylator. You see other things like elevated Lp(a), which I mentioned earlier about Bob Harper. All of these things are things that can cause inflammation and therefore elevated calcium. I have to tell you, knowing what I know about this process in this space, I'm very skeptical that vitamin D caused your elevated calcium scores. Why wait for a disease and hope for a cure? I used to be an ER doc. My name is Ford Brewer. I quit ER after a few years because it was just so frustrating. Most of the things bringing people into the ER are things that should have been prevented, including heart attack, stroke, number one cause of death, number one cause of permanent disability. People think that you're just going to have those and that they're not predictable. Both of those are wrong. They are predictable, and you don't have to have them. Usually it's lifestyle. Lifestyle is more important than supplements and even prescription drugs and even stents and surgery. But the current times are tough. Major financial impact with the lockdowns that most states have been going through. We've been working on a way to make this much more affordable with a subscription process, and that's exactly what we're announcing today. We've got two levels. One is the Silver membership, where you get access to our courses, a private webinar each month, and access to our supplement store and supplement recommendations and prescription. Or I would suggest even more so, the Gold membership. You can get a script for a freestyle Libre and find out what your blood sugar metabolism's doing on a daily basis. And you can get a lab order for inflammation, OGTT, and insulin survey. You can also get a 30-minute one-on-one with me. So I'm looking forward to seeing you. Cost is no longer an excuse. So if you're interested, go to go.prevmedheartrisk.com/prevmed-subscription or call us at 859-721-1414, 859-721-1414, or email us at myhealth@prevmedheartrisk.com. Looking forward to seeing you. Thank you.